humanity in our world. It is this generation coming to its maturity behind, and I suspect one day beyond, the tumbled barricades in New York and in Oakland and in Florence and Rome and in Paris and in London, which is about to shape the future.